Hi, I'm Dr. Paul with Chiropractic Personal Injury Marketing. We support chiropractors by training, personal injury, documentation for personal injury, and marketing for personal injury. And one of the common questions that I often get is, what is the most effective personal injury marketing you can do? And really, this is how it works, is all marketing systems that you would do would fall into one of five categories. It's either called a cold call category, and it's either called a passive referral, it's active referrals, introductions, and leads. So what happens is you can have as much as 75% of the business get business from what is called introduction marketing systems. You can have about 55% from what is called active referrals, and then you can have like 15% from leads, 7% from passive referrals, and 1% from cold call. Now, all of these systems, so all marketing falls into one of those categories. And what makes one category more effective than the other is trust and need. So if your target market, who you're marketing to, if when there's higher trust and there's higher need, that's what increases the probability of that marketing working, such as introductions. Introductions, we know, will have high trust and high need. Where a cold call, that's why 75% of the time it'll work, where a cold call is only 1%. There's no trust and we don't even know if there's a need. So now those are the five systems. Now what type of marketing you apply is one of three types of marketing. So it's either going to be publicity, advertising, or educational sales. That's one of the three pieces of marketing that will be used, and it'll be directed toward either a cold call, lead, passive referral, active referral, or introduction. Now, which one works the best is at the core of a purchase. When somebody buys something, at the absolute core, there's what is called need relative to the obstacles, relative to trust. Those are the three core components of a purchase. And so if you're only affecting one of them, like publicity only affects trust, only one of the three. So it works the least amount. It's the least effective in marketing. And that's why, because it only affects one in three, where advertising will affect two out of three. Advertising will affect the obstacles as well as the trust. And then educational sales, when you know educational sales, will affect all three. You can establish need, you can eliminate the obstacles, as well as affect trust. And that's why educational sales always, always works way better. So in summary, what you would want to do, the best marketing works always the best, is you take an educational sales marketing and you put it into an introduction system. So now you have the marketing is affecting need, trust, and the obstacles, and it's in the highest form and most effective type of marketing called introductions, which we know there's high trust and there's high need. And so that's the most effective marketing you can do, as opposed to the worst marketing you can do is go take publicity, which only affects one of three components, need, trust, or obstacles. That's publicity. So you take publicity and you put it into a cold call system. In other words, where there's no trust and there's no need. So that's the worst type of marketing to the best type of marketing, which is educational sales in the introduction category. And that's what makes one marketing more effective than the other. And that's where you would want to focus your time and energy. So for more information on how that works and how we can support you, again, we're chiropracticpersonalinjurymarketing.com. You can go over there and check us out for more information, but that's exactly what we do, is we support chiropractors with these systems to help increase and maximize their personal injury cases. Check us out at chiropracticpersonalinjurymarketing.com.